We are living in sad times, and an artist, in my opinion, has the duty to spend a part of his time and of his talent and energy in service of other people who need it. It's a duty, a divine duty, I would say. Painting is a gift of God, and you must have passion to do it. And that passion, I put it in my colors. For me, colors are a source of life. But I don't like to talk much about my paintings. You must see them.